The first signs of SSD failure is when you get this warning right here in the disks and volumes utility. As you can see, it tells you the overall health of your SSD, its lifespan, and even its current temperature. Now, you can get to all of this by searching for disks and volumes in the taskbar, and then it will take you directly to it. Now, remember this. This tool should be your baseline for determining signs of SSD failure. The reason is because it prevents you from wrongly thinking that your SSD is failing, when in fact, it could be other problems like your drivers, RAM, motherboard, and so on. Alright then, so now after establishing that your SSD is not in good health after using the disk and volumes utility, look out for the following signs. Number 1. Crashes when booting up. You see, a bad SSD may have areas that are unreadable, and if those bad areas happen to contain the master boot or volume record, your computer may not boot correctly. Number 2. Your SSD is not moving, reading, or saving files correctly. Number 3. Problems detecting your SSD. Number 4. Slow performance. Basically, the point is this. The moment when you receive the warning that your SSD is in bad health, take immediate action, back up your files, and replace your SSD as soon as possible. For more videos like this, subscribe and thanks for watching.